afternoon, West Side Wildcats. Here are your announcements for Friday, November 2nd, 2018. Today's lunch is teriyaki chicken, barbecue rib sandwich. Monday's lunch is pepperoni pizza, cheese pizza, hamburger, and cheeseburger. Don't forget about all of our awesome clubs after school. Are you in need of homework help? Then see Mrs. Kidder in A209 on Tuesdays and Wednesdays from 3 to 4. Attention all interested in wrestling. Official start date of the season is January 7th. If you are interested, please sign up in the office. You must have a sports physical on file to participate. Plan ahead if you are interested. Girls basketball tryouts are scheduled for December 12th, 13th, and 14th. You must have a sports physical to try out. No National Junior Honor Society or Student Council today. The meeting has been canceled. Student Council and NJHS, you have a new event on Sunday, November 11th. See Mrs. Kidder, Mrs. Rapita, or Mrs. McKee for more details to sign up. This week's book fair winners so far are Blanca Contreras, Colin Usury, Mylon Carrillo, Jaquez Hammonds. Congratulations! Come to the library to claim your books. Boys basketball and cheerleaders winter sports pictures will be Monday, November 5th. See your coaches for more information. Ugly sweaters. Wear your ugly sweater to support the EF Ugly Sweater Run. 7th grade A team won big last night, beating Pierre Moran 60-42. Leading the way in scoring was KJ Kyle with 22, Tamari Morris with 9, and Darion Newson with 8. Great win, guys. The 8th grade A team defeated crosstown rival Pierre Moran by a lopsided score of 74-16. All 10 Wildcats scored at least one basket in the victory. Damarion Anderson recorded his second double-double of the season, scoring 17 points and hauling down 10 rebounds. While teammate Eric Nocentelli played an all-around solid game, also scoring 17 points to go with his 6 rebounds. Rodney Gates chipped in with 9 points, while Steve Jackson, Anthony Williams, and Tyson Rogers played lockdown defense, collecting 4 steals apiece. Great effort, guys. The Cat Cash tip of the week: keep your iPad and your zipper binder or drawstring bag in the hallway. This year at Westside, we are in it to win it. Remember to be persistent, be respectful, take initiative, be dependable, and be efficient. As always, we are #WSMS, all in.